into a drill, and it's going to help you be able to release when you tip. So we're going to put our left foot lined up with the ball, and we're going to put our right foot with our toe up, but all our weight is going to be on this left foot. So you're going to aim at your target, take it back, and hit it through, just like a chip shot, where all our weight is in our front foot. So if you girls want to come over here and try it.
Okay.
That was good.
Thank you.
Excellent. Just kidding.
Good job. Nice chip. Way to go, everybody. That was great.